Halo Infinite. Hello world, hello viewers, or should I say hello world, hello view? Okay, let's be normal, let's be normal. So that is indeed a gaming video, of course. It features creative content, it features custom maps. Hell, the noises in the game are very confusing, I apologize so much. And yes, I'm using a remote control to make it less loud. Welcome, imagine I had 100 million or 100,000 followers or something. The reason you should watch this is because I'm on a map that has way too much haze here. I assume there are other players, at least I thought there were other players, but there are no other players. So the point of this video is that I'm showing some custom maps, as I often do, because I think they are cool. Is he an enemy? Okay, yeah. So there is no ammo left. I think there was a fail. Oh, someone is writing into the chat. Yeah, yeah, please, please, come on, come on. Oh, oh, no, 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 stop shooting. I actually did overrun him. Well, I'm apparently not the only noob here. Do you know I have this great habit of lying to my followers? So I know it's a Halo something titled video and I'm just showing maps, but there will be Halo Infinite maps in here, okay? That's just... I'm an idiot, sorry. In case it was not obvious. I have a helmet overlay, I think this is reason enough to watch my videos. And I'm playing different characters in every video. Not really, I'm not playing different characters, I'm just... Oh yeah, this is the map where I can't spawn for some reason. So I searched for Infinite and there were just 12 results. And now I'm here on a map that's called Halo Infinite and I have no idea what I'm expecting here. What I should expect. Probably these are just the blue man group, but way more jacked and on steroids. Steroidica. Okay, let's start. Subscribe, drop 2 comments please, as always. Now it's days of Watch World. I don't understand what I did wrong. What's going on? I had this one. Didn't I already bookmark that? Can we at least have a cool race here? Oh my god, come on! Is this a scam? Why is it called Halo Infinite when it's then a totally different map? Is my computer hacked? I mean, there are some objects, so maybe... Yeah, maybe that isn't the... But why was the name different? I don't understand the logic of these maps. Maybe that's a chromosome or brain issue, I guess. LOL. Oh, and I managed to climb. This is so cool. I hope you still like this type of gameplay. I don't know if my content is good enough. I don't know if I had 1 million followers, if then my videos would also get more views. I don't know it. I don't know if you have to make good content or if you just have to have loyal followers. Let's use the giant toaster. I don't know why it's a toaster. I just love how this looks. It's so cool. It feels kind of realistic. I think that's possible. I bet Elon Musk googled such a thing. Oh, destructible objects. Cool. You know, this feels so realistic right now. If this is like an ultralight vehicle or something, it's so cool. Look how I pop out of it. It's like the visor of a helmet. Wow, I like this. This is really good. I mean, I'm glad I bookmarked this one. It's not a scam. It's totally different. Look, if they had more bridges, this would be so cool. Imagine some type of game that's like Forge and Doom Snap Map, but in once, as an MMO. Maybe bound to NFTs because everyone is, keen on NFTs. Oh, this looks really good. This looks really nice. Can I die? I'm a Spartan. I mean, I like the jump thing. If it was like a grappling hook and you could immediately fire it, it would be a really cool, cool feature. Okay, so this, I've seen this one. Maybe I just spawned on another place and this is literally the same map. But I don't think so. But there's a mode that I activated here and it's like where you have strongholds that you have to capture. Oh, it's a black warthog. It looks cool. You look way more lean than usual. Really cool. Just wanna clarify that the game looks great. If there was a game like designed like Halo 4 or maybe like Battlefield with the graphics of some, with like the best graphics engine we can use, it would be really cool. Oh, there's this weird thing that has the, you teleport into it. That's strange. Considering that the other vehicles are entered in a normal way, that is okay. I think it's weird. It's really strange, but I think that's okay. Why are there so few vehicles of them? Why do they even have vehicles? They're aliens. Do they even need that? Oh, I stand on it. Is this like an exclusive feature? Yeah, oh, that's cool. I love that. Next map now. Let me know if you like me running around, playing around and being special. I think it looks cool when my half face is lit. I bet there's someone who made some studies that show when you just get light in one eye, it's destroying your arteries or your brain hemispheres. Or you might get lobotomized instantly. Which, let's be honest, won't be a big problem for me. Look, this is the control room from Halo Infinite. I didn't even know that the Halo Infinite control room was a thing. I thought this was like from other games and then they just remade it for Halo Infinite. And they have this here and by- Whoa, they have hardcore lens flares. I didn't know you could actually make the lens flares more intense. Holy hell, this exists in Forge? Mother of God, this is insane. This is great. I probably have to renew my membership at the church because I need to pray because I can't imagine that this is so cool. What I'm saying doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, oh, this is... What the... What? This was cool. Wow, I mean five of five stars. It's great. What a thing. This is a... Yeah, of course it's not a hologram. Subscribe. Oh my god. Oh, what is this? E3 2019, blah 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 blah. Wow. Subscribe. If this video gets really good, I might actually put one on my main channel series of videos. Because that's fun. These are like all the Halo Infinite themed maps. And I know the intro was confusing, that I started with other maps. There's Raid on Ocean Skies. It had a tag apparently called Infinite. I don't know if it has something to do with Infinite, but it looks cool, so I wanted to put it on the list. Because let's be honest, people just want to see cool maps. I think. Oh wow, I can already hear Halo music in my head. It's not from the editor, it's actually in my head. Oh, they have these reflections. This look like metal. If they use this for these giant obelisk monolith-like things in Halo Infinite, it would be really, really cool if they would use this metal because it looks great. I already love this map. It reminds me of Blood Gulch from Halo 1, which I played on a demo on the computer. And that I wanna go. I don't wanna use the Warthogs. Look, they built a nice little wood here. I like this architecture. You have cover, but you also have some woods. You feel like it's a... when you're going outside. What am I saying here? The outside world! Oh my god, it's real! Everyone since the invention of social networks. Okay. Oh, Taz. Yeah, can you read me, Taz? No, these are too, like... Why do the tank barriers... Why do I think of Taz? Probably because it's metal, and he can move like a rolling tank barrier. Interstellar, for those who don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Oh, we can't get you in the vehicles. Okay, I like this. Now we have a really nice wood design that reminds me of Battlefield on a nice map. And now we have this urban-like structure, this palace-like structure. That's cool. Oh, it's a pointless red window. It's a window from one side to the other. That's great. I always liked totally pointless windows. Wow, I mean, I get that in Halo they have these bigger structures. That's cool. I'm fine with that. They could make... I mean, this looks okay. It looks a bit like the remake from Halo 1. From a structure, that's nice. I think that's worth it. Cool map. Could be played in multiplayer. Really nice. I like it. Subscribe, like, drop 2 comments, share. Bring someone else to subscribing. Add me to your bio section on, I don't know, Instagram. If this is not against the terms of service, of course. Not on Instagram. Yeah, you know what? Next map. The moment we all have been waiting for. Halo Infinite demo gameplay. So this is the demo map, and there was a later release date, like 2 months or something, or 2 days. I think it was 2 months or so. And I'm just checking this out, and I don't know if it's updated. Probably it isn't. I just have a different mode selected, of course. This stronghold mode, or how it's called, where you have apparently to capture the fort of someone. So we'll see what'll happen. Is it updated or is it the same version? So the light, yeah, so the fog I think is different, or maybe that's me. I've played Destiny 2 some while ago and something was different with the fog. So maybe they modified things or they changed the fog globally or something. Or maybe I'm totally wrong and it's just me. But it was a bit of fun. So, okay, there is something different. Come on. Oh, yeah, so that, I think that wasn't there before. I don't know. Or maybe it's a later released version that's just older. So it's an older version that was later released. It's like a scam. You release Battlefield 3 and then you release Battlefield 2 or something. Wait, they did it. They had Battlefield 3 and Battlefield 1. That's confusing. So there are no enemies. So probably this is indeed a less complex version. Okay, sorry for that waste of time. Elevator? Someone? Why can't you elevate me? Why didn't they make this accessible? It would be cool. Oh, look at this. I don't know if this was the same on the previous map, but here's an object. I like that. It's cool, yeah. I like to jump around there, like in Doom or so. I have no idea what Krevis means, but I hope it's good. Subscribe. It's so strange when I'm trying to talk and then I have to interrupt because I'm making a cut. That's so weird. Like when I'm making some scene here and it's a cut. It's really strange. Yeah. So here's this map. It looks great, I think. I don't know if it has something to do with it, but I just think it looks great. And it's flying, so probably it was related to Bioshock Infinite or something. And I'm glad it is on this list because it's worth seeing it. Look how well this is done. Look how nice this looks. Yeah, this seems to be custom because they are clipping. Yeah, okay, so this is custom, but it looks good, so I like it. Not satirical here, not sarcastic. What is that? So this is the weird knife here. Apparently a new type of Swiss Army knife. I must say, some of these custom maps are so cool, so creative, so like different, that they really have classic vibes. Especially in sci-fi games, it's great because you can just, yeah, have sci-fi settings. That's the point. You can be on the surface of the sun or something. So maybe not on the surface of the sun, but it would be cool to have a low-flying space station there. You would probably be bacon, very crusty, but or cross. How is it called? Cross? In your bacon? When you got baked, this is what I'm trying to say. Oh my god. When you transform into consumables. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh my god. I like it. Yeah. Oh, this is how the downside looks. Can I stand here? Am I still falling? I have no idea what I'm doing. Help, please. Oh yeah, thank you. That's the help I need. I mean, at least it's the help that I deserve, apparently. Okay, give me gun, come on. Why does this gun look shorter in first person than in third person? That's so strange. My brain can't comprehend that. Oh god. Wow, the water is actually nice. Why don't I see... Why am I impressed by that? Why do games often have not satisfying water? Oh. Oh, wait. There are... Is this based on some leaked stuff? These structures aren't... Have they been invented for Infinite or have they also existed in the previous games? Because this looks like the structures from Infinite. Maybe this is why they tagged it Infinite. Did someone make a map just based on design of Halo Infinite? Or did this already exist in Halo 5? I have no idea what I'm doing here. Oh yeah, oh my god. Oh! Oh, they modified this. It's so cool, I like it. There's this little creature that looks like it's really tripping out on the T. Yeah. So, this little, like, goat. It's not a goat, but it's like a turkey or something. This alien here. And he's aiming at him. He looks like he's glowing and it's like an it's a structure, they say. It's some structure where there are aliens or so, architect structure. I assume the little glowing goat man or turkey man is actually the architect. Oh, hell. You see this? Like, this camera moves. Is this like some water accessible? Oh, they built this underwater. Now another... Why are all the good maps tagged Infinite? This is insane, I love this. When you just have normal gameplay, but everything looks like it's underwater. That's fun. That's really cool. Whoa, I literally have no feeling how big this map is. Holy hell, this looks insane. Look, imagine someone building this, as I've mentioned before, and putting this into some type of MMO game, where you of course have NFTs just because everything today has to be NFT, and I think it's cool. So, I love that. Give me more of this. Oh yeah, I captured. Oh, it's red. Oh, because we're the red team. That's confusing. It's so confusing. Why can't we just see the enemies as red? Wouldn't this be easier? Or maybe not? Okay. Subscribe. Ooh. This is so satisfying. Imagine we had this AI mode where you can fight against the AI. I mean, when I see that people build really cool maps, this horde mode or however it's called, there's this survival mode, I think firefight or so? I don't know how it's called. But it would be so cool to have basically maps built by people where you can play this survival mode that's like in Call of Duty, but on these really, really well done custom maps. That would be so great. I'm impressed by the graphics. Why am I so lucky? I'm really seeing special maps with effects that I've never seen. Not even in the internet. Look at this. I've not seen this. Maybe everyone is using it and I'm an idiot. But I just love this. Look how cool this looks. That's great. Why is it so great? Why do we have so many maps today that are amazing? Why? It's like in Doom 2016 in the map editor. Now everyone is making great maps and especially with the modded content that can be shared through that. It's so cool. And here in Forge apparently the same thing is going on. And they did this trick here, so we are just standing in this place here. It's so weird. It's like a version of Tron that's even more trippy and with less Daft Punk. Cool. I managed to venture my way out of the caverns of darkness. Yeah, whatever the hell. So here's a pump gun. No, pump gun. So I don't know what they did with this pump gun, but it sounds different and it sounds great. Oh, that's so cool. I like it. It's a bit like a pack-a-punched version of, you know, the pack-a-punch sounds in Call of Duty. They were really cool on full auto guns. But here, the pump gun has like, it also sounds really satisfying. It still has some sounds of a gun, but it makes nice noises. It's so cool. I'm so impressed by that right now. Great. Wow. I found a real hidden gem here. 5 of 5 stars, I think. Disclaimer, I'm not a professional map tester or map taster, or I'm not tasting the maps. This doesn't make sense. You know, when your brain has these hiccups and you just wanna flush and reset everything, yeah, then you don't have a monster to do that, yeah. Because I pretend that drinking Monster Energy makes my brain be better, yeah. I'm an addict. I love it, these interruptions when I say things that literally don't make any sense at all. So here's Broken Forest. I have no idea what that is. The camera just shows me wood. They could really make an evil jump scare there. I think a lot of games are not innovative because I've seen custom maps with really good scares that really work. Well, should work if you can be scared at least. I think I lack the chromosomes for that. And they just do this in custom maps, but there are no horror games that use that. Look, this for example, it's a custom map, but it looks totally different. I mean, if this was in a campaign, it would feel really, really cool. Great! This was almost scary. Cool! Look at this! Look what they did with the graphics. It's so great. It also probably doesn't need too much resources. That's great. Like, as a campaign map, maybe in co-op it will still be scary, I think. Even when you have a gun. It's cool. It's really nice. So, what's this here? Oh, that's explosive. I did not really expect that something would be explosive that I was shooting at. Yeah. Broken Forest with basically dead zombies that are really cool. I wish this was in the campaign. It would be... the whole wind adds a lot of atmosphere. It reminds me in the feeling that they had in the Phantom Menace, where they had the tanks coming at Jar Jar Binks and everyone. I think that was cool, where they were blowing up woods and stuff in the woods, basically. Yeah. That's the point, yeah, Phantom Menace, the best movie ever that a lot of people don't like. Where's Jar Jar Binks when you need him? So there are ways to make AI moving on a plane and attach an object to them. So if you would use these, for example, I don't even know that they were in the game, that they would have this pose. You could use them, maybe even attach a particle effect, and then have the fork maybe a bit more dense, and then you could make a really cool infinite running game that would feel like a solid mini game. So it's just a custom map when the forge mode doesn't even support AI, but you could literally have a game that is really solid to play. So people might actually then download Forge just to play such a great map. So it would be like Into the Dead or something, which I think is a really good game, although I've never played it, so I should probably not say it. Or maybe I should. Subscribe, like, drop a couple of comments on how I blow myself up. Or I don't blow myself up. I failed at blowing myself up. There's something I can blow up. Why does the... Oh, it's fluctuating. That's cool. The fog is fluctuating. That's a good idea, actually. That adds a lot of stuff. I love how black my arms look. I can't even see my armor. That's a great subscribe. Boo. That was supposed to be scary. Boo. Boo. There's a muscle flash when you need it. Oh god. So there is one last thing that is of course remaining, Columbia's Courtyard. When I was searching for the tag Infinite, of course, Halo Infinite related maps, but also BioShock Infinite related maps came up there. And that's really cool, because we love flying cities, right? Take your anti-nausea pills. Don't get nausea or something. Whatever I'm trying to say. Yeah, look how beautiful this is. Look like it's made from Play-Doh. And I love this art style. I mean, I'd not like to live there, but I'd like to at least go to this. Look at these weird flags. I think they should look like US flags, but they aren't really. Wait, that's it? That's like a mini-map? They didn't make it bigger? They just... Okay, so this is like for fighting or so, it's like for battling each other, I assume. Okay, okay, this was, yeah, great. Oh, they even have the airships. I love airships. People who don't love airships are not humans. Oh, this is beautiful.